Hello everyone, this is a new Let's Play on a game called Cuphead. C-U-P-H-E-A-D. Cuphead. Now, I've been wanting to show you a Let's Play on this for a very long time. So, let us jump right into it. Now let's start us a new game. Now, here, this is easy to discuss. I'm not gonna read this because this is not a Magical Star Sign Let's Play. Once upon a time, there are two boys called Cuphead and Mugman. They were best friends, and one time they came to a casino called Ducks Casino, which is really trustworthy. It's the most trustworthy thing of all time. And inside, Cuphead and Mugman found themselves on a winning streak at the hoop table. And then the adult comes in, he raises the stake, all his money for their souls. Cuphead said yes, Mugman said no. They lost. He wants their souls. They play. And he says that if you give me all those other souls that I've been trying to collect, I'll pardon you two bugs. And it kicks them out on their rear ends. And they run to the Elder Kettle for some insane magical powers that'll help them win. Which is awesome. Awesome. Awesome possum with a dossum and the jossum with a cossum. And this is Rebecca Fireplane, by the way. And someone is mocking me. What a fun pickle you boys have gotten yourselves into. Is this camera? You got yourselves into. Now, he's gonna give me insane magical powers, so yeah, I have to fight the people that he wants me to fight, and he'll give me the magical powers. Alright, now he wants us to take the potion, so yeah, we'll have insane magical powers, basically. He's gonna give us powers to get the contract some of the times where I would stab the devil in the back. Now, let's move ourselves into the tutorial. We don't have to read all that because it's basically the guy just saying, hey, chicken fried. Now, pull down a crotch, A to jump, obviously, A, Y to jump, duck, and A to descend. Hold X for rapid fire, and RB for lockdown. Double press A for parry. You can also parry ghosts, but since this is a single Let's Play, we shall be doing this. Yeah. B for X move. Yeah. And coins for money, of course. Actually, coins are used for slapping people across the face because they are ultimate weapons. Someone is still mocking me. Okay, now I'm going to be pausing this every time it's going to load because most of the video is just going to be standing there. I don't want to upset any poor people. If you are poor, then, well, sucks to suck. What a beautiful day to walk down the road. If I ever stop singing, oh, hello, mister. Hey, those look like you're in for it now, eh? Well, since I don't have a care in the world, I don't used to shoot anymore, so I used to shoot people. So here you go. I'm going to give you some cash. I found it on the ground on my way here. Have a nice day. Then we could buy stuff. Alright, now we're only doing one boss for Let's Play, and first let's go to the shop.
Welcome.
Oh, I told you I was gonna, you know, pause, but I guess we can't do that. I don't give a freak what any of these things do. Oh, so I'm gonna have to find a. Okay, this gives me homing missiles, but because my attack power hearts slightly decreases my attack, but it's hardcore health. I'm just gonna go with a smoke bomb. Mister, I cannot pause this for some dang reason. No, this guy's just gonna give us a tutorial. Basically, we press Y to go to the menu, like so. And yeah, supers. We don't have any supers, but we do have a charm. Press Y and now we're invincible by the dash. Now let's do this. It is called the Root Pack in Botanic Panic. Okay, now that's the kind of pause we're talking about it. Oh, snap. I did not do that really good. Hey, you have a problem. Split out, man. Oh yeah, yes. Whoa. Oh, this is fast! Oh, yeah! I am Superman! Oh, he's dead. That's actually really easy. No. Cry for me, buddy. Yes! Oh, snap. I think I can parry that, but of course I'm not gonna parry that because I am a noob. Actually, I'm not a noob. I played this game before. Man, this is fast! What is this? Carrots? I rather prefer broccoli or stinking carrots. Okay, you have social issues. And you know why people with social issues? I allow them to kill me. Now that sucks. That's spuds. I just spud around here. Die! Oh, snap. Yeah, I'm gonna snap. I'm a snap ass. Die! Yeah, I'm gonna kick her in the face because I'm Mr. Snappy Pants. Now I don't have a really good strategy, so I'm open for suggestions. If you guys help me out in any way, it would be fantastic. Yeah, social issues. I'm actually doing pretty good. What I was about to say before I got hit. How much health does this guy have? Yay, we did Botanic Panic. And alright, what are you gonna give me, bud? Do something good. Do something I like. A minus. Good enough for me.
Pause.
Oh yeah, we did it! Now we have access to we got the root pack, whatever. Hello Joe. How's it going? We won't talk to you. I might kill you for stealing your butt. No, I don't want to do that, boss. Because I said that we're only going to do one boss. How about let's do a boss and this tab on the floor. Let's do this tab on the floor, everyone. Let's do a tab on the floor. The tab on the floor. Okay. I'm going to snap on the...
Here you go.
How come this... Why won't this sensor machine work? Never! And you shall get shot here in the face. People just smash in the face. Sass press of the pan. Sass press of the pan. Yeah. I am Mr. Mushroom. I don't care about you, Mr. Mushroom. Get out of my face. Oh no! I'm actually doing really good. Please do not jinx this, Arthur. You're doing so good. And now I just jinxed it again. Thanks, Arthur. Oh, and if you don't know who Arthur is my imaginary friend. Hey, Arthur, say hello to everyone. Hello, my name is Arthur, and I'm a bartender. That's enough, Arthur, that's enough. Please be quiet, Arthur. Please, be quiet. Get out of my face! Ooh! Selection. Everyone, have a nice day. And above all, keep it tuned. No, that's another channel. Everyone, goodbye. This is Rebecca Fire signing out. Everyone out there, act awesome.